Okay, so now, Joseph is given a coat of 7 colors. You know, at least that is what we are going to present this day. So the coat, we made a likeness between the coat and covering and protection and safety. Now, what is our safety? Jah is our safety, and Jah is true and lawful. It is an oath that we take. We align ourselves to the universal principles of all that is. Nothing else can be. And so that is our protection. That is our covering. You know, and because of the fact that we as man were not able to fully feel that in its whole completion, then thus the Son hath been given that he may show us what is acceptable within Jah's sight, you know. And so we are Jah's sight. We are the apple, the favored, the apple of Jah's eye. We are the pupil of Jah's eye. We are the centerpiece. Joseph is a type of this. You know, we mentioned 7 colors. Why is Joseph a dreamer? Why can he see those things which no one else can see? And as a matter of fact, think he's completely foolish. Because Jah hath displayed and practiced and performed favor, or, you know, given favor to Joseph. That's why. Who cares? You know, we just got accepted for what it is. You know, we can't be hating on Joseph because you know, he's a little bit special. So now, going forward, the pupil, the center of the eye. So what happens? What is an eye? It receives light. So now, we receive light and it passes through the lens. It is filtered, right? And so it becomes refined and it is broken up into 7 different energies or vibrations or colors. That is us right there. We are the receivers of light. In the beginning was the word, the reason, the why. And the word was with Jah. The word was Jah. And the light was life. Actually, hold on. We can't. You know, this is a humbling moment because, you know, we strive so hard to continue learning that sometimes we get clogged up, you know, up in the mind. So we got to keep it spiritual. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. The same was in the beginning with God. All things were made by him, and without him was not anything made that was made. In him was life, and the life was the light of men. The light shineth in darkness, and the darkness comprehended it not. You know, this kind of reminded us of Joseph in the pit. So basically, here's a light, a bright light. You know, Joseph, we know for a fact that he's kind of like, he don't care what's going on, because he is of truth. We honestly, we can't explain this. You either are what you are, or you've never been. And we give abundant thanks and praises to the Most High and through Yeshua HaMashiach, because we're fortunate enough to be able to say that this is our experience. Nothing is, it's not that no situation is difficult, it's just that it is what it is. And so, you know, we can see Joseph just being that type, archetype that just frustrated everyone around him because they cannot understand why he shines so bright. You know, in some situations we may be like referred to as the trash of the world, and still people cannot kind of comprehend why there's a smile upon the face, you know, considering the circumstances and stuff like that, because we are protected. We are defended. Whomever dare touch it, the pupil of Jah, you know, when someone hits someone else in the eye, there's a reaction. There's a kind of like a movement, and kind of like the eye moves, bends like a bow within to protect itself. Then it closes. Then there's another part that's retractable, and it kind of like closes in striving to protect the eye. That's exactly Jah, you know. That's exactly the behavior and conduct that Jah exercises with his elect, with his chosen individuals, in this case being I and I as Rastafari. And so, like, and if we want to go forward, if it's bad enough, then the eye becomes inflamed, and then after that, then water starts gushing out. You know, it's a process. Or it might be the other way around. We didn't really look this up or anything. We're just, you know, kind of recalling from past studies. So nonetheless, here is a situation in which Joseph is, all he's trying to do is go see if his brethren are all right. That's all he wants. That's all we want, for the human community to be all right. But the brethren wouldn't have none, you know. Here comes this dreamer, so they conspired against him, not knowing that what was taking place was not their maliciousness, it wasn't their evilness, it wasn't them, you know, kind of shaping and forming the situations to their liking. There is something going on, there's a natural mystic flowing through the air, you know, very few can hear, very few can see, but it is taking place, and it is part, everything is part of the bigger picture, the ultimate fulfillment, you know. We being just being existing and being of him that exists and causes to exist, we are like wisdom. That kind of reminds us what we were even talking about that in the previous video recording presentation type, that is that is exactly what is our protection.